Traffic is still backed up in Vacaville after a crash involving an ice cream truck. Solano CHP says the big rig overturned along I-80 in Vacaville, not far from Alamo. Crash causing major backups in that area, and there is debris scattered all over the side of the road. The number four lane is expected to be closed off indefinitely as that cleanup continues. And new information.